2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 7. Says, but we have this treasure in jars of clay to show that the surpassing power belongs to God and not to us.